Gil has been great. He went to be called Uncle Gil. So he's really, he's a character anyways. I don't ever feel any pressure from him. I feel real comfortable about buying cars from him because it's not, like I say, pressure-y, and it's not like he's just trying to sell a car. He, gosh, takes a whole day at least with you.